Yes, Ginger J don't like me too. And you can tell me if I cross the line or if I'm racist, I try to keep an open mind. I put them all into a camp, but it's my concentration that wasn't really there all along. I know I could treat you better, and I can probably have been a better friend. Tell me, is it too late to try? I know I made you cry, and a few million Jews are dead, but I know I could treat you better if I get a second chance. I'll stop fighting Jews, and I hope that they'll be nice to me too. I was so focused on promoting my own Aryan nation, forgot about my friendship with Jews. I haven't met too many blacks, but if I had to guess, I must have made some of them feel left out too. I know I could treat Jews better, and I can probably have been a better friend. Tell me, is it too late to try? I know I made Jews cry, and a few million Jews are dead, but I know I could treat Jews better if I get a second chance.
Definite message.
Never meant to.